o'clock in the afternoon. It's Friday.
Provincial and federal governments have yet to provide any funding for the event, and Native chiefs want financial support.
Start paddling, you!
Wait a minute.
What'd you forget?
Molson Golden.
This is it. This is the campsite.
Off into the woods, are
you? Loafing, heaving,
see? Good stuff.
Did you see that?
A little farm in here.
Bole.
Here's where we stayed last year. Last year?
No,
2 years ago.
Put your guys right close to this wall here. I'll put mine hanging over the rock a little bit.
There waiting for our rappellas.
Yeah, fish for dinner.
Oh. Amount of black flies flying around less.
There's no black flies here. I probably just trapped it with six in my hat.
Are they flying around Dave's head? No.
Skating waterfall.
No, sorry.
Thunderous waterfall, cascading water. I don't remember the rest of the words. But that's okay, as long as you keep the tune. Boom, diddy, boom, 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 diddy, boom, 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 diddy, boom, boom, boom.
And the chicken is on the grill. Yes, that's chicken. We're rolling again.
It is the most tiniest of very, very small alligators. Look at his eyes, you can see them there, maybe.
How's that chicken doing, Dave?
Slow.
Ooh, we have lineage.
Estimated time of eating?
Half an hour.
Oh, okay. Oh yes, the seasoning of the food.
I'm gonna bake like that for now.
Is that too much?
I just sprayed your face. Supposed to close your eyes and not breathe.
I did! It's fucking dripping off my eyelashes.
Not that it really matters, but I mean,
damn thing! What the hell is happening now?
That is a good guess.
need to get it up higher, that's all. Oh yeah, that's a good one, eh? To the right a little bit, Les, to the right. Yep. Stairs off to the right.
Nope, no bugs out here. Hey, buddy!
Hey, buddy!
Not bugging you anymore?
It was this big!
Day 3.
Hi, everybody.
And we just got out of that freezing cold water over there.
Nope, that's right.
It's raining.
Bacon wrapped sausage.
Shoes dry yet?
No.
What happened to your shoes,
Steve?
They're
in the water.
Don't go too far.
I'm not filming anymore. I'm
already. See them things right there? Too squished. They swell up hands like this.
Out!
You did camping at Shawanaga River, tape 2.
Hi, I'm back.
Beautiful.
Drink a beer, doing fine. Trolling right now. I don't, yep, there we go.
I saw him too, he was a nice looking one.
Yes, that is a smallmouth. Look at this guy's got leech on him. See that leech? Right there? Watch. See him? Hanging?
Mm-hmm.
Is that a small or a rock?
Back in.
No, he's not.
Oh! 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 Oh!
You rotten bastard, you made me spill my beer. Well, that doesn't bruise a meat, does it?
Hungry, are you?
Preparatory swill.
History. See you later. Look at that. You see the jump that just did? Look at another whitetail.
Yeah, I've never really flayed a fish before, but I've been told on TV programs you just stick the knife, which is this thing right here, into here like this, and just go. Holy shit, that was easier than I thought it was. Two most beautiful fillets.
Fish head, fish head, gooey gooey fish head, fish head, fish head. Eat them up, yum.